I am ready when you are.
Okay, so today I'm going to teach CPR. This is Ryan McKenna. She's going to help me demonstrate. When you're doing CPR, the reason why you do it is because the blood stops flowing to the heart, so you're trying to get the blood to flow back to the heart. When you're doing CPR, you want to make sure you have their head up just enough so where they can breathe throughout their airway. And what you're going to do is you're going to check this, check to see if they're breathing. You don't want to check no longer than 10 seconds. And then if they're not breathing, you do 30 reps of chest compressions and then 2 rescue breaths. So I'm going to show you that right now. I'm ready, but I won't push really hard.
I will.
You don't
foot compressions.
Hurt your ribs right now. Okay, so right now I'm going to check to see if she's breathing. We're going to act like she wasn't breathing. I'm going to cross my fingers like this and put it right above her boobs. And I'm doing it right on the chest. And you're going to go down hard and do 30 of them, like, repeatedly. And after 30 of them, you're going to push her head up like this and have her chin up so her airway is straight. And you're going to hold her nose and go down and do 2 rescue breaths on her. And when you're doing the chest compressions, you want to go down about an inch and a half. And then for the babies, instead of going down 1.5 to 2 inches, what you're going to do is you're just going to use your 2 index finger, your index finger and your middle finger, and you're just going to push down. On the babies, you only want to go about 1 inch because they don't have strong bones like we do. So you're still going to do 30 of them, and then you'll do your 2 rescue breaths. You never want to stop CPR unless you see a sign of life or someone there is to help you or the scene becomes unsafe.
Cool.